like a Hellcat.
Set course for the Swiss border. We have to get the guidance check into safe hands as soon as possible.
Bond, MI6 confirms that Drake plans to eliminate Alexander Mayhew, his chief of Asian operations, whom he blames for the security failure in Austria. You will escort Mayhew to safety in exchange for evidence on Drake's Operation Nightfire, a scheme which may threaten the entire globe.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Mayhew-san is expecting you.
Mayhew has one demand: to be brought in by James Bond himself. He awaits you at his Japanese estate. Good luck, 007.
Ah, Mr. Bond. At last. This is Kiko Hayashi, my bodyguard. I assure you, she's quite skilled.
No doubt. The Nightfire data, Mayhew.
We weren't expecting other guests. Please, stay with Alex.
It's Drake! Quick! We must get to the security bunker.
To the right. Right here.
What you're looking for is locked in my bedroom safe. This is the key. Just feed it to the dragon.
The dragon?
Right.
Keep your head down. I'll be back for you.
Also, could you wipe the hard drive on my computer? I don't want to leave a data trail for Drake to follow. And please protect my servants. They're like family to me.
I'm not surprised at this!
I don't know where you are!
Thank you.
Come on, son.
No, you're not!
Come on, son. Come on, son.
You saved my life. How will I repay you?
We're finished here, Mayhew. Let's go.
What about Kiko? Haven't seen her?
She's a big girl. I'm sure she can take care of herself.
Wait here.
Let's get moving.
The Phoenix building in Tokyo.
Tokyo?
We need the password to the mainframe. It's Afterburn.
I thought the evidence was here, Mayhew.
A little extra insurance policy to keep me alive. A lot of good it did me.
I was pinned down. Alex. I promise you, Drake will pay.
Kiko. You're not safe here. Come with me.
Alex's code key and password should get you into the Phoenix mainframe, but they'll have the whole building locked down by now.
Anything can be penetrated with the proper tool.
These are magnetic grapples. Use them to climb metal surfaces should a more conventional entry prove difficult. Tranquilizer darts for inconveniently placed guards, silent and non-lethal. A decryptor to hack computers. Pads, elevator controls, etc. And finally, I'd like to show you the Q-worm. Plug this virus into one of their computer terminals, and the worm allows MI6 to monitor their systems.
James, we should get moving. The guards change shift in a half hour.
Guards are innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Another exciting night in the parking garage.
Don't worry, he's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
It's not a problem.
Hey,
Bond.
You'll need the decryptor to hack into the system. Laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there. Detect hidden laser tripwires.
Let's go!
Computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Stop right there!
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle, now running.